Hey everyone, and welcome to Tenorshare. Today, we're going to be talking about how to change your notification sound on iPhone in iOS 17. This is especially helpful if you're having trouble with Instagram or WhatsApp notifications not working after upgrading to iOS 17. Maybe your WhatsApp or other software is muted, or the notification sound has changed. Anyway, keep watching. Part 1. Set different notification sounds for the different apps. To do this, you need to head to Settings Notifications. So let's say, for instance, you want to set a different notification sound for an app like FaceTime. Tap on FaceTime, and then go to Sounds and select a notification sound for FaceTime. But please note that not all apps support changing notification sounds. For example, WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger hide notification sound settings in their app settings. For Facebook Messenger, you can tap on the three lines in the top left corner and then go to Settings. Tap Notifications and Sounds, and then here you'll note that under Text Tone, you can choose different notification sounds. Next, let's talk about how to fix the notification sound not working on your iPhone. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo on the screen. By doing so, applications can refresh themselves and start anew, which may fix bugs causing notification problems. Method 2. First, make sure that you have the latest version of Instagram or WhatsApp installed. Open the App Store and search Instagram or WhatsApp. If there is an update available, tap Update. And you can try reinstalling the app. Go to Settings and tap General. Tap iPhone Storage, find Instagram, and try to offload the app or delete the app. Method 3. Reset all settings. Sadly, if the Instagram notification problem in iOS 17 continues, resetting settings can assist. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone, reset and reset all settings. This won't lose any of your data. Method 4. Downgrade with ReiBoot. Usually, the problem notification sounds not working is due to the instability of the new iOS 17 system. It may be fixed in the next version. If you can't wait, you can use ReiBoot to downgrade. For data security, remember to back up your data before downgrade. Tap Profile and tap iCloud. Click iBackup and back up now. Then open ReiBoot and plug your phone in. Hit the iOS Downgrade button. Select Downgrade and download the matching firmware. Once done, click on the Initiating Downgrade button. ReiBoot will begin to downgrade your iPhone back to iOS 16. Be patient and don't interrupt it. After the downgrade is complete, you will need to set up your iPhone again. When you come to the App and Data interface, you can choose to restore from iCloud Backup. Well done! Now your iPhone has gone back to the iOS 16. That's it! If you can't solve the issue, leave it in the comment, and we'll help you as soon as possible. So don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.